Will all of us who are old enough to remember events in April of 1968 remember exactly where we were when we heard the news that the Reverend Martin Luther King had been assassinated? The murder occurred in Memphis, but that shot was heard not only throughout America, but throughout the world. It was an attempt to silence a prophetic voice that had awakened this country to the evil of racism. A half a century has now passed. Progress has been made in some areas and not in others.